Hey guys, so today I'm going to be reacting to ridiculous things people believed as kids, so yeah, let's just get right into the video. I thought my dentist controlled the weather. His x-ray machine had a ton of buttons and it always rained whenever we went. I thought for sure he was behind it. Wait, the dentist controlled the weather? If I believe this, I would just give the dentist dirties every time it rained. I would just be like, what's wrong with him? Why is he always making it rain? Gosh, gee, I hate it so much. For sure he's behind all of this. I touched a dead bird once and I was scared I was going to change into a bird because of that. Oh no, oh my gosh, that must have been so terrifying as a kid. Seriously, when I was a kid, I thought if I stepped on an ant, I would turn into an ant. Why did I believe that? I don't know why. Oh my gosh, as a kid, I was so afraid to step on anything. Shaking salt on my feet was to cool it down if it was too hot. Oh, it's just gonna make your food more salty. It's not gonna cool it down, it's just gonna make it more salty. I used to believe people would just break into song while walking down the street like in musicals. That would honestly be amazing. Yes, please let it happen in real life. That would be so awesome. Everyone just dancing to songs and everyone's just happy. What a great sight. I used to think that teachers lived at school and never left. Wait, I think I did as well. And whenever I saw a teacher outside of school, I would just be like, why are you not at school? That's so weird. Are you allowed outside? I was so concerned. Why do we just assume everything as kids? We don't even need any reasoning. We just assume everything. I briefly thought skim milk was skin milk. I thought there was flakes of skin floating around in the milk. Ugh. If I thought that, I would never ever drink skim milk. Ugh, that's disgusting. Skin milk? Flakes of skin? Ugh, no thank you. Whose skin would it be though? I thought a gnome lived in streetlights changing the colours really fast. Seriously, when I was a kid, I always thought gnomes were so scary. I think they will move at night. I still do think they're pretty scary right now, okay? A friend told me she got headlights from the flowers in the background. I believe that and for years I was scared to touch them. Why did she tell you that? Seriously, why? What kind of friend is this? She probably wanted all the flowers and she didn't want you to touch any of them. Like seriously, all of these flowers are mine. I must make no one take them. I used to beat my fists on maps and atlases to cause earthquakes. Whoa! That was dark. That just turned dark so quick. Why would you want to cause earthquakes? Why? Why do you want to watch the world crumble? Why? I thought houses were sold inside a store. Like you go pick one and they will move it with a huge machine to wherever you wanted. That would be pretty cool. Mine was you get pregnant by someone touching your skin. Oh, so like skinship and someone just touching you and then you get pregnant? Seriously, I have something similar to this. I thought you get pregnant when you kissed. I don't know why I thought that. When I was a kid, I was like, I'm never ever going to kiss anyone because I don't ever want to be pregnant. That was what I said. I even said this to my mom. Oh my gosh. Yeah, why do we think these things? Why? I was so afraid to kiss anyone. I mean, not that I could kiss anyone right now. When I was little, I used to put food and notes in the trash for the hobos I thought were living at the dump sites. That's pretty nice. That's actually really nice. Oh, they read little notes like, how are you doing? I hope you're okay. I hope you like to eat this. That's so adorable. That the moon was chasing me and my mom wasn't driving fast enough. That was me as well. I thought that as well. I would always look up outside the car window and I would just be like, why is the moon following me? Why? Mom, drive faster. If I didn't get home by sunset, monsters would kill me. I used to run for my life when I saw the sun going down. Whoa. That is honestly so scary. They live such a scary life, seriously. It's like a movie. Wow, they will honestly run home. Like, sorry guys, I gotta go. That if I didn't wash my hands fast enough, the toilet germs would kill me. Oh no, why are these turning so scary now? Toilet germs would kill them? If this was me, I'd be so scared to go to the toilet every time. I used to hold my breath when I passed a dead animal on the road. I didn't want its spirit to get inside me. The animal spirit will get inside you because it's dead? Wow. How did I come to this conclusion though? Why did I think like this? I'm so curious. Seriously, our brains as kids were just so weird. Why? Why did we assume everything? We just made everything up as well. Why did we do that? I used to see actors in different movies and TV shows on different channels and used to be like, how are they at two places at once? This is so innocent. That's so adorable. Well, that's it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me in the comments down below what you used to believe as kids. And as always, thanks for watching. Hope you guys liked it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.